I can only confirm that there is a person who passed away in one of our hospitals, in Matlala Hospital, and that person has been attending the memorial lecture. But at the moment, we are not at liberty to talk about the cause or the suspected cause of death.